Nginibingelele nonke emakhaya ngiphinde nginamukele ku-Talk Back Mzansi lana sikhona ukuthi-ke we empower South Africans siphinde sidiscuss-e ama-social issues that affect South African people with South Africans. Igama lami u-Amahle Qwabe. Kanti-ke namhlanje ngijabule kakhulu, ngizwa nje nginokuthokoza enhlizweni yami ukuthi-ke namhlanje khona la kwa-Talk Back Mzansi sinesihambeli sethu esihle kakhulu, intokazi esencane esiyazi sonke njengomculi we-gospel, iphinde ibe umbhali, inencwadi, iphinde ibe ne-organization khona isiza khona umphakathi. Uyazi nawe ukuthi-ke la ka-Talk Back we empower and inspire South Africans. Sino Amohelangi namhlanje wakanikholise enimazi kakhulu ngengoma ethi sekuyavela. Amohelangi, ngikubingelele ngiphinde ngamukele ku-Talk Back Mzansi.
Ngiyakubingelela sisi wami egameni likaJesu, ngibonge nethuba engilitholile ukuthi ngizila.
Uyayizwa loo nto leyo, ngiyakubingelela sisi wami ngegama likaJesu. Ngiyajabula kakhulu ukuba nawe namhlanje.
Ya.
Uyintokozo. Ngingasho ngithi uNkulunkulu wenza into enkulu ukuba khona kwakho la namhlanje.
Ngiyabonga kakhulu sisi.
Ya, dadewethu. Abantu ekhaya bayakwazi, bakwazi kakhulu ngevideo yakho eyatrenda. I think wawusase high school. Yayithi Qhubeka Nkosi.
Esiphumelelile.
Yes. Ngithathe down ngingelutho wangibeka hhayi uyingane nje yesikole. Namhlanje mhlawumbe umuntu ekhaya mangasabona ukuthi nangu Amohelangi, mhlawumbe wena u-Amohelangi ungamchaza njengoba
Amohelangi intombazanyana nje ngiye ngiyibize ngokuthi ngowesifazane wafumana umusa ngelinye ilanga ngoba ayikho mhlampe into engiyaziyo noma engiyazi kangcono ngaphandle kokudumisa uNkulunkulu. So Amohelangi intombazane nje ekhulelwayo eyisindiselwa kukho okunye mhlampe engichitha isikhathi khona ngaphandle kokukhonza uNkulunkulu.
Ya.
Ya.
So mhlampe mangase-ke umbukeli afise ukwazi ekhaya ukuthi ngabe u-Amohelangi lo muntu awuyena namhlanje, indawo okhulele kuyo ikushayiphe kanjani wawu-Amohelangi oyena namhlanje?
Angeke ngiqambe amanga njengoba ngisho ukuthi ngikhulele enkonzweni. Ngizosho ukuthi ibandla mhlampe iy'mfundiso engiyithola kuzona kulona ibandla ilona elidala ukuthi mhlampe ngibe lo muntu enguyena, ngoba yikho enye into efundiswayo ngaphandle ngokuthanda uNkulunkulu nokuthi uma umuntu wesifazane kufanele uzazi futhi uyihloniphe.
Inamandla-ke leyo. Umuhle dadewethu.
Ngiyabonga.
Uqokiswe ba?
Ngigqokiswe.
Okwenje i-fashion design. Ngiyabuza. So ekukhuleni kwakho uyalibala ibandla, ngabe indawo ozalelwe kuyona nokhulele kuyona yiphi?
Ngikhulele khona eClermont, ibandla ise Back to God Christian Church likhona eClermont ngaphansi kobuholi baba Makhathini.
Njengoba sithola-ke isibongo sakho nikholise mhlampe eClermont nikholise.
Ngwasematatela but ngikhulele la eClermont ngenxa yokuthi uma nobaba basebenzela la.
Uthiwa niyabuwa.
Yakhe Msotho hle.
Ungaze ungidide kakhulu. Mhlawumbe mangase utshele umbukeli ekhaya ukuthi ithalente lakho ulidiscover kanjani and bekuyinini la udiscover khona ithalente lakho?
Ukudumisa mina ngiye ngiyibize ngokuthi-ke mhlampe angilona ngingathini, angisiyena umculi. Ngiyakuthanda kakhulu ukudumisa. So ukudumisa ngiqale ngisemncane khona ekhaya. Ekhaya besijwayele ukuthi uma sihleli kanje siyifamily uthole ukuthi kuzoba khona ama-competition khona ekhaya, then ngizosubuma ngime ngisho igama lami nesibongo ngicule. Uthole mhlawumbe sothatha ababili sibabeke la sithi ababe majaji, then kuwina loyo winayo. Uma ukuthi awuwinanga ngaleso sikhathi uzowina ngesikhathi esilandelayo. So ngingasho ukuthi mhlampe lento yokudumisa noma lento yokucula ngiyithathe khona ekhaya, cause uma nobaba bayacula and wow. Ngaba nenhlanhla-ke enkulu ukufumana uJesu eyigugu empilweni yami. Yeah. Yabo. So ngamukela ivangeli, ngicabanga ukuthi yilapho ngiku-understand-e kangcono ukudumisa uNkulunkulu, because le nto yendumiso sihambe singayi-understand. Yabo. Kubiza ukuthi uhlale noNkulunkulu ukuze uzoyi-understand. Wow. So ngase-ke ngahlangana noNkulunkulu ngakwazi ukuthi ngikhule kahle ngiyazi. Yila khona-ke ngiqale khona ngayi-understand.
Wow, interesting. Nokuthi kuyavela ukuthi mhlampe nabo abazali bakho babenaso isandla ekutheni ugcine usomculo. Mhlampe uma ngase sibheke, ngiyazi ukuthi uyakholwa and sike sibathole abantu abakholwayo sebecula olunye uhlobo lomculo. Wena why uchoosele i-gospel?
Nkosi yami igospel ngiyayiphila ngingasho kanjalo indumiso angiculi mhlawumbe ngikubeke kanje angihlabeleli noma ngiculi ngenxa yokuthi ngifuna imali kodwa phela iqiniso lithi vele awukwazi ukuphila imali ingekho but lento yokuhlabelela noma yokudumisa uNkulunkulu yinto engiyiphilayo yinto uma ngihlabelela ngiswe ngihlabelela ngoba ngiyi-understand ingoma ukuthi ithini nabantu khona umhlabelelo othi nabantu babona uhambiso kwakhe uNkulunkulu so ngenza leyo nto into engiyiphilayo
wow and ngiyakubona ukuthi into iphilayo ibhaliwe nje kuwena uzihlalele ya ngiyajabula kakhulu ukuzwa lento eshoyo ukuthi igospel uyayiphila
yeah
hayi ngoba mhlawumbe okay ya imali siyayidinga
yes
but nakhona usukudlulisa umyalezo osuku finye okumele ufinyelele kubantu mhlawumbe eziphi ingcinamba njenge gospel artist yesifazane oke wahlangabezana nazo uwona umkhakha we gospel not empilweni mhlawumbe kuwona nje umkhakha we gospel
hey ziningi kakhulu because uma wenza uma ukulento yomculo kudingeka imali kakhulu
yeah
so abanye abantu babuye bangayiunderstand lento yokuthi lento idinga imali thola ukuthi if uhambile waya kuleyo ndawo leyo ayikho phela into encane abazokunikeza yona ukuthi uqhube ivangeli ngoba ivangeli alikwazi ukuhamba imali ngekho phela abazalwane siyagibela la siyadla kufanele umuntu adle and sinemndeni emakhaya ekufanele sibheke noma ngathi umncane kangakanani but if mina ngibelivele ekuthenini if uNkulunkulu ekwazile ukukunikeza ithalente usuke kunikezela ukuthi ukwazi ukuziphilisa ngalo so sihlangana nenkinga-ke yokuthi abantu bangafuni ukuyikhipha imali and enye inkinga eyokurejekthwa abantu asebekhona lapha phezulu
yho hayi ke leyo
uyabo so uthola ukuthi uyaya kumuntu uyofuna usizo omunye akuthembise ajika angafezi ngiye ngithi mina ngincona umuntu avele angakuthembisi ngoba manje musunalo leli themba khona abantu abawuthandayo umculo ngale ndlela
bethembele kuona bayitshela ukuthi yona nto abangakwazi ukuthi baphile ngayo so if wena ufika ukuthembisa lowo muntu lowo jike futhi ungafeli kusho ukuthi lowo muntu akahambe uyodlulala ngoba yona
thingakala
so sibhekana nje nalezo y'nkinga ey'kanjalo okusho ukuthi umuntu kufanele azibeke
kunzima kakhulu lokho okushoyo cause usuke unethemba and I know ukuthi uyaziwa kakhulu because ngeke ngibone abantu abakulandelayo baningi kakhulu so I'm sure ukuthi kukhona laba sebe lapha asebe ubonile umsebenzi wakho but manje yabo inkingi lapho ke ukuthi
so abantu bavele bayitshela ukuthi udumile nama-followers amaningi akusho lutho bazelayo lokho uma imali
ingekho
yawo akusho lutho kuba ungaba nakubalandeli abaningi abantu bakwazi ukunegative but if le nto esiyidingayo ngempela ingekizi ibe khona kusho ukuthi umsebenzi wami ngeke uzeqhubeka so ukuze umsebenzi wami yena uqhubeke uma ethi umuntu mina ama ngiyakuthanda futhi ngiyayithanda into kankulunkulu
ekuwe
akakhiphe ukuze ivangeli
iqhubeke wow ibaluleke kakhulu leyo mbukele ekhaya ukuthi-ke nawo ama-artist siwasaphothe ukhiphe imali uma kuwukuthi usuphumelele ukwazi ukuthi umsize omunye umuntu umfukule la ekhona ukuze naye ezokwazi ukuthi aphumelele njengawe ngelinye ilanga so amo unesingili ethi wangilamulela mhlampe ngabe kule singili yakho uwangilamulela i-personal noma mhlampe usuke uyacula nje general ukuthi okay iculo leli
nginamasingile awu-2 engawakhipha eyokuqala ithi sekuyavela
yes
ilona-ke iculo angengisho ukuthi ngalibhala because lazifikela nje ngiyihlabelele labafika amagama bafanele kwasho ngiyahlanganisa ukuze abe yile ngoma ayiyona so kwafika amagama athi nje sekuyavela okusha ngiyabonga ngiyabonga jesu and ngaleso sikhathi kwangakoveli even ukuthi ngingaya estudio ngiyorekhoda kwakusa ukuthi nje ngiyigcilele kuphela ekhaya noma ngihambe kumkadleni ngiyocula then ubhujumbo-ke wase wangibhalela lele lithi wangilamulela angazi ukuthi wayesibone kanjani isimo sami
okay
noma wayesazi kanjani mhlampe isimo engikusona
ya
ukuze abhale lento ayibhala So ngamgeke uNkulunkulu ukuthi usebenza ngendlela zakhe because silenza iculo estudio kwakungekho lula kwakuliwa wayezethayibu angathi uzongishaya ngizela indaba manje ethi icule because ngangalazi iculo but wafika wathi uzelenza uzelifunda namhlanje leli culo futhi ulenze yingakho liphume powerful ngale ndlela eliyilona kangaka and wathi uma eselalela wathi emntanami ukuthi uyazazi izinto engidlule kuzona ngawe leli culo ngiyabonga lesikhiphi
yazi ngivuke lohlevane. Hey, uJumbo khona i-video esike sayibona yakho naye niculo. I think inancula lona leculo leli.
Yes, sasiqeda ukukhipha esikhiphe ngaleso sikhathi wathi no angeke ngithathe nje kancane ukuze abalandeli babone into sesiyenzile.
Okay, kuleculo akekho yena because ngeke ngalalela. Yeah, so kukhona yena singakulindela phakathi kwenu about two.
Ngingenge ngasho kanjalo but ngenxa yokuthi umuntu onothando if uza kuyena uzocela uyakwazi ukusiza
umuntu
engasho ke mina ukuthi if ufuna ukukhala
khalela kuwe
so ekuhambeni kwesikhathi kuzobonakala ukuthi
and uqinisile uAmohelangi uBujumbo ya ubhuti omdala
la magama angithi yabona ngiye ngisukuthi mina ngiyaxoxa sebenza abantu ukungibiza ngamagama ukuthi phela iwona asetshenziswa
so yes
kwazi ukuthi babujumbo
yeah
so iwona magama abasetshenziswa but bayazi ukuthi inhlonipho esibanikeza
and unenhlonipho ngempela nothando lokho kushoyo ngiyakuvumela kakhulu mhlambe yini oyiphekayo njengamanje esingayilindela kuwena uAmohelangi.
Bengisaphena ukwenza i-event manje ngo-December ezo ngiyafundeza kahle kahle ukuze ngenze i-album because iqiniso lithi kunzima kakhulu kulento ye-music especially if engabi khona ama-event la ubizwa khona because sishayeke kakhulu nje babede kuyilento ye-lockdown abantu basezama ukuthi nabo babeke iy'mpilo zabo lapha so ngizokwenza i-event but next year ngiyathengisa ukuthi nje ngiqala uJanuwari i-album izobe isikhona. I think album ngizoyirekhoda e-Worship Production e-Cape Town.
And ngikade ubusiness Cape Town since uAmohelangi Cape Town.
No, e-Cape Town into engiyithanda kakhulu e-Cape Town abantu base-Cape Town bane-support noma kungathiwa bakubonika kodwa but benza sure ukuthi into kaNkulunkulu baya-support because ngiye ngisho ukuthi if mina ungangithandi ngicela ukuthi ukulalele le nto kaNkulunkulu ekumina ngoba kubi bingekho mhlampe ngaba ungazi mhlampe ngaba sozani but ngenxa kale nto enkulu kaNkulunkulu ekumina iyona nto ekwazile ukuthi sihlangane.
Ngiyayithanda lento eshoyo and ngeke ngikhulume indaba zethu kodwa khona into ukuyisho ukuthi sengiqalile uhambo sesiwami ya ilona lelo esikolo manje uhambo and into kaNkulunkulu ekuyaphila kakhulu I won't lie iyaphila ngendlela ezimangaliso futhi ngiyafisa not even ukuthi ngiyafisa izofinyelela worldwide step by step mhlawumbe ubani ofisa ukukolaborator naye kwi-gospel.
Yey, kusiyami. Ngiyamthanda kakhulu la buthi ngithanda nje indlela ahlabelela ngayo, indlela enza ngayo uma esestage. Ngiyamthanda nje nkosiyami into yakhe ngiyayithanda kakhulu so yena umuntu engafisi ukuthi ngempela mina sekuthi uNkulunkulu uyanginikeza lelo two ngikwazi ukuthi
collaborate. Kunti ayanda uyakucela uAmohelangi ukuthi ngelinye ilanga ukolaborate naye nikhiphe nje ingoma eyodwa nje umnike ithuba elilodwa kuzokwenzeka kodwa dade wethu
but nomam thobekile ngiyafisa ukuthi ngihlanganise naye but ke yena ngenxa yokuthi umuntu engizwana naye engizelele naye
possible
uyena muntu ekufanele ngabe thina sonke esitukitende sibukela kuyena ngoba ngifila as if uyena muntu wokuqala owafika kule so if sifuna thina sitshele ukuthi kula ekhona ngobani
fike kanjani. Into engiyithanda ngawe umuntu wesifazane ohlakaniphile onomqondo ayi manje kusukela nje like sukela ngakwazi umuntu ohlakaniphile kakhulu I truly believe ukuthi uNkulunkulu unikezile wisdom as a gift because you are so wise unencwadi sihloko sayo sithi your situation will change mhlambe ukubhala bekuyinto ekuwe vele
no ukubhala bengasiyo into eningi last year ukuthi last year ngiyangasebenza nobudokotela sicela umncube umbhali wencwadi so wase wathi awukuzame into entsha ngoba siyakubona uyadumisa uyahlabelela and ngiyabona ukuthi le yakho esihlabelela uzophumelela ngayo but asike sizame enye into eseceleni sibone ukuthi uzoba njani then saqala-ke ngafunda nje ukubhala wangifundisa ukuthi kufanele ngibhale kanjani zonke lezo zinto lezo ngabhala kwa-right yaphuma incwadi abantu bayithenga and njengoba isihloko sayo sithi your situation will change yingoba ngibhalele sisihloko ngenxa yokuthi kade ngivuka impilo yami khumbula ukuthi la mavidiyo ephuma lawa aphume ngigula ngisekhaya ngingayanga even ukuyovala esikoleni so njengoba ephuma la mavidiyo lawa ngayibuza ukuthi yingaba uzokhetha mina nkosi kube nabonke abantu bekhona yingoba mina hlampe ngiyidumisa kangcono yini noma yingoba hlampe ngikhonza kangcono yini yabo because iqiniso lithi ukuthi abantu abavezi uma sebekhona bavele benze ngathi le nto yokhola ilula kakhulu akukho lula kodwa kumnandi
kumnandi
yabo akukho lula kodwa kumnandi so la mavidiyo aphume ngisesikhathini esinzima ngigula ngisekhaya ngibona abantu bengifonela yibo amubonile ukuthi ividiyo yakho ipostwe egol ubonile ukuthi ividiyo yakho ipostwe egep and ngaba nento ethi eyi nkosi ngiyabonga uma ukwazi ukubheka nekhaya lami because kumbula ukuthi ekhaya kekho noyedwa ophumelelile but ikhaya lami livelile ngenxa yokuthi uNkulunkulu uveze mina yabo so ngithe uma ngiyibhala le ncwadi ayikho enye into engiyibhalile hlampe angibhalanga ngawe noma ngibhalanga ngesinye isitori sokuthi kodwa ngibhale ngempilo yami ukuze abantu babone ukuthi ngempela uNkulunkulu uyakwazi ukushintsha isimo somuntu and ngempela uNkulunkulu uyakwazi ukuthi umuntu amhlalise namakhosi
uyayithuntuthi impaba ngizaleni ayihlalise namakhosi eyi iyangithinda kakhulu incwadi yakho and enye into iyo le bengisazoyithinta yokuthi ngabe irifeya kuwe yini but sesiyakuza ukuthi
ikho enye into ekhuluma ngayo ngaphandle kwempilo yami ukuthi uNkulunkulu ungithathephi wangibekaphi and angakofiki la ngifuna ukuba khona mina ngike ngithi ngisabe isiqalo-ke ngoba phela sibhekana nezinto ey'nzima uthole ukuthi kwesinye isikhathi uyakhala awazi ukuthi uzophelela ba but enhliziyweni yami kuhlezi kuhlelo mhlabeleli othi inkosi ngiyazi ukuthi ungenza konke futhi ayinakuvinjwa
icebo
lakho impilo yami uyabonje kuye zinsuku ngike ngadlula esikhathini esinzima la khona abantu bebetshela ukuthi kuhamba kahle empilweni yami ngoba ibuhlungu le nto yokuthi besemehlweni abantu ngoba awukwazi manje ukubuveza ubuhlungu bakho ngenxa yokuthi ubhekwe
abantu
and khona abantu ozothi uma usuyile balimale ngoba khona abantu
ababukela
kuwe evangelini ngoba khona abantu ngaphandle ababukela kwenu uya understand so bengidlula esikhathini esinzima kuyo nale nto yomusic but ngakhuleka kuNkulunkulu ukuthi uma nkosi ngempela le nto yokudumisa kuyicebo lakho ngiyazi ukuthi ungenza konke futhi
alinakuvinjwa
lakho na-understand into yodwa ukuthi uma umnyango uvulwe uNkulunkulu
akekho
ongawuvala kodwa futhi uma umnyango uvalwe uNkulunkulu akekho namandla okuwuvula konke kulele ezandleni
Hey, I'm so revived. Yazi kunento engeke ngisho ngithi uma ngabe kuthiwa wena Nkosi ngiyazi ukuthi ungenza konke icebo lakho lingevinjwa. Okusho ukuthi alisoze lavimbeka because ukonke kwaNkulunkulu akusoze kwaphela. Akukho lafika khona uNkulunkulu ethi hey sengizame ngehluleka ke manje mntanami yabo.
Indlela ngiyamthanda uNkulunkulu ngithi mina ubani ubabo njengaye ubabo nesineke ubabo nothando kangako ufuna ngisho abazali bethu benyanga ngobe ukuhlupha hlampe kuyingane njengenjwayelo ingane iyahlupha uhlupha athi umzali esengiphathele wena ngiyakudela kodwa uNkulunkulu uNkulunkulu ongadelani insizi lapho imlandelela njalo kuze kube
seseleni
uNkulunkulu ngiye ngithi noma abantu sebengishiyile hlampe sebesehlile ngithi kodwa uma ngisanoNkulunkulu khona ekusengenzeka
Ama kodwa yini? Ufuna ngishumayele manje yabona ukuthi vele ngizilungiselele ukuthi bengizwa umoya ukuthi hayi kuzoshumayeleka na washayisudi ke wathi asivele sibe singatsheleni. Ya ngiyathanda kakhulu indlela othaza ngayo futhi siyambona uNkulunkulu esebenza empilweni yakho ethinta nezimpilo zabanye abantu ngempilo yakho. Mhlawumbe mangasusha ukuthi njengoba usho ukuthi ukubhala wawungakuhlosanga kodwa ke kwenzekake uyazibona yini uqhubeka nawe ukubhala?
For now shengibangeke ngiqhubeka angikakuziboni nje ngiqhubeka into ngoba kuna lento ekufanele si-understand ukuthi kufanele uyibheke into obizelwe kuyona, kufanele uzazi kumuwumuntu ukuthi
zelweni.
So into engisayibhekile nje manje ukuhlekelela.
Wow. Yo, hayi cha uhambo lakho entokazi. Okay, amo ikuphi la khona ongathi uma suyibona ukhona uthi yabonake la sengiphumelele. Wabale wonke. Konke kuphosible. Angenza konke.
Njengoba ngine organization kungumuso wenkosi non-profit organization ayikabobi active ngaleyo ndlela, ayikabosebenzi ngale ndlela engifisa ngayo because I think sigcine ngokuza laphaya e-Oshaka sizonikelela abantu
ngokuthi
ngifuna ukuthi le organization ngiqale ngingenalutho mhlawumbe yangibona ngayo
hayi unakho
but ngiqala ngoba yinto ebesenhliziyweni yami. Ngiyacabanga ukuthi lento ngiyithathe ekhaya kuma uma ungasufike manje endlini asihlale siyingane, asikaze ekhaya sasihlala siyingane zangaphela, hlezi kuzoba khona umuntu wangaphandle ozohlala endlini uzitshela ukuthi wena mhlampe owasekhaya yabo. Ingendlela esikhuliswe ngayo yokuthi wonke umuntu ofuna ikhaya kwamukelekile ukuthi angene ekhaya. So ngicabanga ukuthi leyo nto leyo yokusiza abantu neyokuba nenhliziyo yomuntu ngiyithathe khona kuma yabo. So ngiyafisa ukuthi le organization ikhule ngale ndlela yokuthi iyazile sibe namanye ama-branch kwezinye indawo lapho kuzobe kusizakala khona abantu, ngoba angizukuresta if bengakosizakali abantu bankulunkulu. Ngoba ngi-understand into eyodwa ukuthi ngaleso sikhathi imali ikhiphi, ngaleso sikhathi ibuya iza kuyona kakhulu. And ngicabanga ukuthi into engiyi-understanda kakhulu umnikele, ngoba ngibonile
usebenzela
izinto.
Wow. And lento eshoyo ukuthi kini kuhlale kuvulelekile. Nami ngeke ngibone ukuthi okay usisi wakhe ngimaze uyedwa yes uRory and then ubhuti wakho oyedwa but ugcina sengathi unosisi abaningi.
Ya bese befikile nje wonke umuntu ofunayo ekuzikhaya uyafika azohlala leso sikhathi leso.
Okay. Siye breaking njengamanje nami ngiyeza kini. babukeli emakhaya, niyamuzwa amohelanga into kazenhle sancane ehlakaniphile ngendlela eyisimangaliso. Njengamanje sisathu kuyophuza amanzi siya kwi-break, masibuya nje breaking soqhubeka naye, aqhubeke akhulume asi-empowerishe as South Africans. Uyakwazi ukuthi ke usithole lapha ke on Facebook Talkback Mzansi noma uye lapha on Instagram Talkback_Mzansi okanye ke ungasendela i-email ku talkbackmzansi@gmail.com. Catch us after the break. Ngiphinde ngiwamukele embukeli ulapha ekhaya khona la ku Talkback Mzansi usahleli nami amahle qwabe nayo intokazi enhle intokazi emhlophe uAmohelang wakanikholise. Ngiphinde ngiwamukele ku Talkback, ngiyacabanga manje usekhaya ungekhaya manje. Ya njengamanje siku empowerment cause la ka Talkback into esiyenzayo empowerisha ama South Africans empower ama upcoming artists nokudiscussa ama social issues. Kodwa wena njengomculi wegospeli osamncane futhi ohlakaniphile. Into engifisayo namhlanje ukuthi u-empowerish nangu umbukele ekhaya umncane uyafisa ukuthi naye azibone esezingeni lakho ngelinye ilanga achieve lokho sokuachieve. Mhlambe eyiphi indlela o-empowerish ngayo abanye abantu?
Ngenza ama steps of intiphi yokwasizitsha zonke lezo zinto lezo because ngiyabona ukuthi if ngizobamba lento iyodwa angeke ngizikwazi
ukuhamba. Wow. Siyabona unane uyafunda lapha eJabu Academy with fashion design. Okhulu kakhulu ke mzansi ukuthi kwayena uzigqokisile. Njengoba eshilo bengithi mhlambe uyadlala mathi ngigqokiswe yimina kanti ngempela umuntu uzigqokisile. Mhlambe mangabe ubheka amohela ngikhona la ku gospel industry kukhona nokubambisana kuma gospel artists.
Hey, okay. Angena ngize ngisho ukuthi lento ihamba ngokuthi uAmo ubani ngakho.
Okay. Yeah.
Inamaqembu qembu so angeke ngize ngisho ukuthi mina khona ukubambisana khona ngiye ngithi mina uma ngihleli nabantu sicoxa ngabe ngithi ey yazi kungcono ngisho ngathi lo muntu lo lo
ya
lo ngiye ngisho ngithi mina yazi ukuthi indlela abaphakamisana ngayo indlela abakwazi ngayo ukuthi ithalente lomuntu balithathe balibeke laphaya abanawo umona but into abayifunayo ukuthi babone wonke umuntu ephumelele.
Ngiyabona
ngizokwenza nje i-example ngamaqobe
twins.
Yes. Labo sisibebe yiculelwa kwama-idols batheme bephuma bathola bani bathola umalume right wabathatha wababeka and uma sithina esibukela kubona mhlampe bakhona nabanye ababukela kubona iminyaka yabo mncane kodwa bakwazile ukuthi bathole le zinto abayitholile khona bebancane bebantu benjalo okusho ukuthi kulo munye umculo lo bazalwane ikubuya kuyaphakamiswana kuyabekana laphoya kuyi-achieve le nto oyifunayo nawe but kulo wethu wakholo hhayi cha bazalwane
awu kanti bazalwane njani.
Hayi, ngibuza ukuthi mina kanti uma sisuke sihlabelela sisuke sithini ebantwini ngoba futhi ngabe lento esihlabelelayo yona nto efanele ngabe siyayiphila siyiveze nasebantwini but indlela ama-gospel artists angadlala ngayo
bazalwane
yona nto esafanele sithole ithuba lokuthi
because akube khona ukubambisana bazalwane kwana abazalwane phele ya uqinisile kakhulu I can see nakuma piano there is this young boy obese and trend and fana koko and now ungaba amazed ungabona ukuthi so yini ongayisho okay actually angisazi ukuthi uzini ongayisho because usuyishile into into engenziwa ama gospel artists amanye ukufukula lawa manye ukuthi akubanjiswane
ayikho interview la ukubanjiswana ukuhloniphana nokungathini nokuyi-understanda into yomuntu yabo because le nto esiyenzayo ekugcineni kosuku asiyenzeli imali iqiniso linjalo mina ngiye ngithi-ke uthe esekudalelo konke kunyanga bazange kuzenzela khona kuzinikeza uNkulunkulu so umsebenzi womuntu osemhlabeni ukunikeza uNkulunkulu udumo so le misebenzi siwunikeziwe ukuthi sinikeze uNkulunkulu udumo ngamaphimbo ethu because indumiso akusikhona ukuhlabelela kuphela uyakwazi ukumdumisa uNkulunkulu ngokunye but thina esinikeziwe ama-voice ukuthi simdumise uNkulunkulu asiwasebenzise ngendlela efanele
wow ukubambisana into ama-gospel artists asephumelela ngayenza ukuthi afukule laba abalapha phansi kuphinde kube khona ukubambisana phakathi kwabo bebodwa njengabaculi yini ungayisho kumbukeleke ekhaya mhlampe yini ungayisho kumbukeleke ekhaya kumqinisekisa ukuthi i-situation yakhe ingashintsha njengoba ushile encwadini yakho nayo i-gospel artist iyaphanta abakithi akulungi iyazama izinto zivele kube ngathi zimnyama kakhulu yini ungayisho kuyena ukuthi nalithemba nayinto engingaqinisekisa ngayo ukuthi lesi simo okusona sizodlula
okay nali ivesi mhlampe engingakushiya libuzenzo chapter 16 verse 25 iqala lapho ebenongike ngize ngibeke ngendlela elibekwe ngayo but lithi ke phakathi nobusuku kwangisika bemdlulisa uNkulunkulu
abantu
bekhuleka kuyo kwaqaduka amaketanga so ngiyababheka labazalwane bobabili ukuthi babengabhekile inkinga bakuyona noma isimo ababekusona ngaleso sikhathi
ya
kodwa badumisa uNkulunkulu ngoba bayazi ukuthi uma unikeza uNkulunkulu udumo for sure ikhona into azoyenza ngoba into ekwazi ukumnyakazisa
uNkulunkulu
so ngiyafisa ukuthi abantu bangabheki iy'nkinga lezi ababhekene kodwa babheke uNkulunkulu omqalisi
ophelelisi
wey'mpilo yiyona nto ezobasiza because mina ngihambe endleleni nginethemba elingujesu kuphela because ngiya-understand nokuthi okay ngiyabona abazali bami bayangisaphotha bayanginikeza mhlampe imali lafanele banginikeza khona bangisaphotha ngendlela nabo
abangikhona ngazo
ya but ithemba enginalo ujesu kristu
yeyi hhayi umvangeli wena nge-NPO yakho njengoba uke wathi ukusibriefa kancane ngayo ukuthi kungumusa non-profit organization ungasichazela mhlawumbe kabanzi ngayo ukuthi ubasiza kanjani abantu ngayo yini oyenzayo ngayo
okay lize livele nje leli gama elithi kungumusa yingoba ngaqale ngabheka impilo yami ukuthi uNkulunkulu kungithathephi wangibekayo and umusa-ke yinto oyithola
ungayisebenzelanga
ungayenzanga lutho ungenangamandla but kube yinto uNkulunkulu akunikeza
ya
so ngayiqamba-ke ngabheka ukuthi okay nakho uNkulunkulu asengenzele khona nakho uNkulunkulu asengenzele khona angikwazi ukuyiqamba ngegama lami lenje noma ngesibongo sami noma kani but ngiyiqamba ngokuthi kuwumusa kaNkulunkulu ukuthi nami ngikwazi ukuthi lokhu kucane nginakho ngikwazi ukuthi ngidlulisile kanjani so into esiyenzayo-ke kwi-organization because ngingayithi mnyama engisebenza nayo into esiyenzayo siqalile nje ngathatha iy'ngane esithembile
sinasekunaa
ngathathi nenezuthen ngakwazi ukuthi ngibathengele igrosa then ngacela ukuthi kula bantu engizona nabo ngenxa yokuthi nama-followers amaningi ngadinga ku-WhatsApp ngacela ukuthi ngiyacela ukuthi if zikhona iy'mpahla umuntu
anazo
ngacela ukuthi anginikeze ngiyakhumbula ukuthi nawe ngakuthinta wenza
njalo
yeah so And ngibatshela abantu ukuthi ngiyafisa ukuthi uma uwenza lo mnikelo ungasinikezi impahla ejabulile.
Yeah.
Angifuni ukuthi mina unikele ngento nawe wazi
outside
uma izonikezwa wena. So abantu indlela abangihlonipha ngayo noma indlela abamhlonipha ngayo uNkulunkulu banikela ngempahla ezintsha uthole ukuthi abanikele kuphela nje lokuthenga. So ingane zafika zathatha ukudla zalinganisa iy'mpahla zathathela abazali usayizi umkhulu bathathela abazali bathatha iy'cathulo bahamba baya emakhaya ngalokho kuncane uNkulunkulu ayibekile.
Yho, iyangijabulisa kakhulu into eyenzayo. Ungikhumbuza nje usise sike sami interviewer before uThuthuka Mthembu unonka inhliziyo yakho iyafana neyakhe ukusiza abantu. Yeah, ngiyakujabulela kakhulu lokho okwenzayo. Mhlambe yini le engaka i-driver ukuthi wenze le nto le kubeni awuthole imali ngayo?
Angazi ngempela ukuthi ngingathi yini, but ngicabanga ukuthi uma le nto yokukholwa ingenile kuwena kahle. Uba nalento ethi inkosi angikwazi ukubusisela ngedwa. Ngiyacela ukuthi ngalokho okuncane ongiphe kona ngikwazi ukuthi nami ngibusise abanye ukuze wena nkosi ube ukuthobeka kwami ebese uyakwazi ukuphakamisa. Ngoba ngakwazi uNkulunkulu ukuthi aphakamise uma vele usukwenzile wayiphakamela wena. So njengoba ngisho ukuthi imali akusiyona into engiyibhekile kangako yabo, but inhliziyo yokusiza abantu nothando nje labantu especially
yeah, ngiyayithanda, ngiyakwazi.
So iyona into nje engasho ukuthi uthanda abantu.
Okay, umbuzo wokugcina, yini ungayisho kumbukeli ekhaya okuyena le age group le ukuthi mhlampe asebenzise i-talent analo, asebenzisana nako ukuze ezokwazi ukusiza abanye abantu emphakathini nokuthi naye ayisize yena. Ukubaluleka ukusebenzisa i-talent lakho.
Okay, ukubaluleka kokusebenzisa i-talent lakho. Angike ngiqale la. If livela i-talent lakho, thina sonke esizokujabulela.
Yeah.
Noma esizothanda. Futhi esizokwazi ukuthi mhlampe sikhuphule sikhule la ofisa ukuba ubhekane ney'nkinga ey'ningi khona bathawa umamo ngoba esecula uyayiphakamisa
umamo
useyibona engcono wathi wagqoka ingubana ekwenza ube muhle sakugezile phela
yaw
selokhu wenza ukuthi useyibona engcono uya-understand. So akufanele uyibheke lezo y'nkulumo lezi ey'kanjalo because abantu bayakhuluma wenza kahle futhi abantu bayakhuluma wenza kahle. Into ekufanele uyazi wena kufanele uzithande ukholelwe kwena but u-understand into eyodwa ukuthi umnikazi walento ekuwe uNkulunkulu. So ekufanele ukwenze wena kufanele uthobele uNkulunkulu futhi uma unenkinga ungagijimeli komunye umuntu kodwa ugijimele
kuNkulunkulu
uyambuza ukuthi Nkosi kukho kufanele ngikwenzeke manje. Nakhona futhi kuyilethelente lapho ungabaphakameli abantu, abantu bazi especially abantu osuka kude
nabo
ubahloniphe ubathande ngoba ibona abantu abakwazi kangcono uma kobilo amahlosuku.
Iyangithinta Nkosi yami le nkulumo. Kubalulekile ngempela ukuthi-ke ukwazi ukuthobela abanye abantu njengoba esho ukuthi kakhulukazi usuka nabo kude because bayakwazi ungakabi nalutho futhi bayakwazi ma ngabe usunotho. Ngesiqamba manga sometimes ukube busy njengoba usho ukuthi umuntu uthi ewu angisakwazi ngoba phela yabo, but nje ukuthobelana nokukwazi ukuthi uhloniphe omunye umuntu. Siye-breaking njengamanje masibuya khona sidlala igame uAmohelangi-ke sobedlala naye khona la kwi-Talkback Mzansi. Wena nje into ongayenza lapha ekhaya, sit back and relax, phuza amanzi ngoba-ke kuzoba mnandi njengamanje. So kuthola emva kwe-break uyasithola lapha on Facebook Talkback Mzansi, Instagram Talkback_Mzansi okanye-ke usisendele i-email ku-talkback@gmail.com. Thank you so much. Sphinde sikwamukele kwiTalkback Mzansi. Ngisahleli nayo intokazi enhle uAmuhela ngwakanikholise. Mina nguAmahle Qwabe. Njengamanje sakwigame yethu emnandi kakhulu. Asazi-ke noma uAmuhela ngi uzowina, uzedlisa ithemu okanye-ke. Kodwa-ke nangu-ke ukhona. Amo, uzosiphikhela la amaphepha u-5. Bese uyanginikeza, bese ngiyawafunda. Asazi-ke ukuthi ingelozi yakho izohambela ngakuphi. I hope uzobe ushaya umthandazo omncane uthatha nje. Yes. Hayi. Ngathi nje ngathi ufike ulula isandla bese khonani la. Kubhalweni la. Yeah. Yeah. Okay. Hey. Ay, ngathi umincile yazi. Okay. If you could travel anywhere in the world, where would you go? Ay, ngishilo. Ngathi Cape Town. Cape Town. Gosa. Siswa se Cape Town. Name 5 songs. Hey, ke ngathi usenkingeni ke la. Name 5 songs DJ Tira is featured in. Ai.
Bueno.
Yeah, yeah. See, I tell her what. Ubano featured love. Come back. Zogni clue. Yeah, I guess to begin like a man. Was only marriage. Yeah. Man, got to my room, Jemanji Amo was a feature just keeping gum. As a Jemelin keeping gum and about two. Athi mhlambe eyiphi ingoma yakho oyaziyo before akufeaturish
yena.
Hey, hayi, wayidlisa team ubalile nje ingoma eyodwa futhi nakhona uDJ Tira efeaturishe amaQwabe Twins bethi ngilimele. Ngiyanibuka nje senithi ingoma eka-DJ eka-Maqwabe Twins. Eka-Tila. Siyamxolela kumzalwane bakithi, kodwa-ke uyidlisile ethini, shuthi usathole 1. Would you rather have the ability to move things with your mind or the ability to read minds? Okay. Okay. Shoot the movies in jogging on the yak. Okay. Okay. Ungaketa ukthola uthando lusha noma uwine iloto. True love. Yeah, we need lots of no more. Like, hey, man, imali is okay. No, okay. Ha, yo, see, Mali, I'll tell you. Tan, okay. The solution isn't as good. 3 eggs coming sack or spit in them. Thank you. Okay. Okay. Ama chips. Yini awuhlukana yini nama chips? Uyawathanda. Uwadipha yini? Oh, budla no ice cream. Hayi, no kulungile. Awabala ngo ice cream ngoba usho uthanda ama chips kakhulu. Kodwa ke kulungile. Siyabonga kakhulu dadewethu ukuthi ufike la ku Talk Back eMzansi. Engathi uNkulunkulu angandisa imikhawulo yakho. Akubusise. Sijabule kakhulu kuba nawe.
Then the number now to land you enough for our bookings 074-475-2672.
Still repeat there?
074-475-2672.
Nizwileke ukuthi ke uamohela ngini ngamthola kanjani. Kanti mina uyakwazi ukuthi ke ungithole lapha on Facebook amahle qwabe noma uye lapha ku Instagram amahle.qwabe.121. Kanti ke ishow yethu emnandi kakhulu uyakwazi ukuthi ke uyithole lapha ku YouTube ku Yebo TV. Nabo uyakwazi ukuthi ke ubathole lapha ke on Facebook and Instagram ku Yebo TV. Kanti ke iTalkback uyayithola on Facebook Talkback Mzansi, Instagram Talkback_Mzansi okanye ke usithumelele i-email ku talkbackmzansi@gmail.com. Ayibonane ngokuzayo. Kumnandi ukuthi ke uhlale nawe, ngihlale nawe ulapho ekhaya. Wahlala nje wabukela kamnandi intokazi enhle ehlakaniphile uAmohelang wakanikholise. Sikuthanda kakhulu. Have a good day.